You niggas can't fuck with me, rock with me, step stomp with me. I've been dolo in the streets, ain't never need no company. And now I got a company, my money steep but still discreet. I roll with heat, you rolling threes, I throw up threes, I'm throwing bees up. And we got them bees up in the streets, I seen niggas freeze up.
God damn.
What it is, what it ain't, what it is, what it is. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed in the morning than looking at it. Stone Run, it's currently, hold on, it's currently 9:34, and we finna go to Kroger's so we can get snacks and be some fat asses. You hear me? Yeah, hold on.
Party all the time, party all the time.
Nah, what's your shit now, Rich and Dangerous?
Oh yeah, I do like everything.
Hey man, I done put Shorty on the no cap. I got her listening to Rich and Danger. Come on now, hold on, stop playing.
I feel like I know that whole song now because you listen to it so much.
I'm about to fart.
Ew.
I'm finna fart on you.
Don't fart on me.
Say hey.
Hey,
say
I got my glasses on. But...
yeah, all right, bro. Don't nobody care about your glasses, bro. Man, hold on, you can't even see your fit. You know what I'm saying? She got love. Yeah, you can't even see that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Anywho, snack run. You know what I'm saying? We finna go to Kroger's because Kroger's don't close till 12. They the realest. Everybody else wanna close at 10 o'clock and shit. So what if it's a fucking Sunday? Open up the grocery store, nigga. So yeah, we finna go there. Goddamn, get some groceries. Not no groceries. Some snacks. So we can watch a movie or something. Be some fat asses. Yay. Oh, hold on. Hold on.
Gentlemen.
Yeah. Get in. Hurry up. So I can let the people see Casper.
Hold on. Y'all see twin. Hold up. Let me get it started up. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, search gate. My boy clean. Yeah, search gate.
Alright. See y'all this though.
Serving what I got, I put in work for years. I hope Fred know that I miss him, but he never calls. Wish my nigga would've passed away from natural causes. Giving up on being happy cause them devils on. All I know is grab my ratchet every fucking morning. Lambo talking, grip the street, them bitches hard to corner. Rich ass rebel, police stack, I got a 50 on them. I see diamonds in your eye every time that you cry. That's why you so emotional. All that money couldn't save me. They made me mad enough, and I'ma go spin out a Bentley truck. Rich and dangerous. Yeah, rich and dangerous. Yeah, rich and dangerous. Yeah. Shout out to Kelly, she's talking. Can't give up, I'm ballin'. Whoever hang with them, we get them. We don't have a target. I've been in LA, but all the trenches where my heart. These niggas ain't feel no pain, these niggas just play hurt like a car wreck. At night I pray to God that he protect me from
it. Alright, it's just, we made it to fucking Kroger's, you heard? Yeah, I live like 3 minutes away from Kroger's, you know what I'm saying? Literally just got in the car, and we already here. We ain't even get through no cap song, and that shit only like 2.5 minutes long.
I live 3 minutes away from everything, honestly.
Yeah, I live in the heart of the city, like my neighborhood would tell it.
Yeah, that's what they say. The heart of everything.
Come on, Mini Cooper. Damn.
That Mini Cooper is so cute, though.
Yeah, you would say some dweeb shit like that.
It's cute. All right.
All right. Hold on, give me a second.
Oh. Oh, I got this all on my face. Such a nice gentleman we
come
have
on,
here.
Shit stick.
You know what? I'll take that shit back. Oh. All right. On the camera?
Yeah. Kroger's. I ain't gonna lie, this gonna be a straight cut video. Ain't no editing gonna be put in this. All clips is gonna be put together.
Really?
Yep. I don't care. Kroger's with it. Okay, you cute or whatever with your little glasses on and shit, you know what I'm saying?
I don't got no earrings in. I like a little boy.
Oh my God, just a store run. All right, bro. We done made it. And now it's time to snack. See, me, I ain't no real snacker, you know what I'm saying? I'm more of like a...
Ooh, I haven't had a moon pie in so long. But I don't really want a moon pie.
I'm more like a... I like cheesecake and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't like random fucking snacks. You want some more go-go squeezes?
I don't think I need no more go-go squeezes. I'm gonna have to eat that.
Look at this little big-ass kid. All she want to fucking do. get snacks and shit.
Oh, let me get this. Ooh.
Teal, you want some go-go squirrel? I want a fucking applesauce, nigga. Back up. Want no goddamn apple massauce?
Yeah. I think the snacks are with these eyes right here.
Bruh. All right, hold on.
See, this is the type of shit I be looking for when I snack. Like little shit like this.
We got macarons. You think they gonna be good?
A banana pudding parfait. What the heck? I mean, they got cookie. And that's the dust, though. If they had a whole cookie in there and, like, maybe a half of banana, I might fuck with that.
How do you think this tastes?
Oats. Know what I'm saying? Everybody know what the realest snacker though, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah,
everybody know. These hoes, yes sir ski, hold on. The real ones know. Hey, if you used to go to Walmart to get your snacks, you know. you know. Hold on, bro. Let me situate. I want the little ones. So I can just, you know what I'm saying, pop them bitches like a peel, you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, I got what I want.
Red velvet cupcake?
Yep. What you getting?
I don't know. I haven't decided.
Oh, bro, you got a big ass store. All these options.
I know.
Man, yeah, Starbucks closed.
That's unfortunate.
Rich and dangerous.
I want a pomegranate. Yeah, I want a pomegranate.
You don't need nothing acidic. Is pomegranate acidic? You know how you be, you know what I'm saying, about to die, burping and shit. I ain't got time for that shit tonight. We not going to no emergency room. All right. Not tonight, Von Kwee Kwee. Get my fit though. Get my fit though. I'm fired.
But you the worst cameraman I ever met in my life.
Oh my God.
You done breaking up with you.
Stop.
Give me the shit. Y'all, she don't really support me out here for real.
I really do.
No, you don't. Y'all just seen that horrible effort of my fucking outfit check. And then she gonna say she not comfortable vlogging in public. See, look, you so childish.
Fit check, yeah. Check him out though.
It's really like that. You know what I'm saying? If I get over these hoes, you know what I'm saying? It's a bit money grip.
Get into it.
Come on now. Stop playing with me. Shit off. Look at this shit. Me this. I got this. You want some more hot fries?
Yeah,
rich and dangerous. Nah, shorty was just walking a baby fat whole jumpsuit. I ain't never seen that. Shorty living in 2000 still.
Rich and dangerous. But I don't know. Do I want chips?
Of all the shits in the store, you want to get some thin and crispy jalapeno flavored potato chip, bro. I'm selling you. Anybody want this shit? $5.
The best
$5
you ever spent.
Damn. What can they give for $5?
You ain't getting much for $5.
Damn. That's a cheap. Never mind.
Never mind. I ain't gonna say it, but you know I thought it. Don't worry about it. Y'all can find her on the corner of Hooker Road and Dickinson.
Oh no. you tripped.
Ah. All right.
I always want to touch your body, but I'm so scared it's going to be nasty. I always think
of. Well, come on. This your time to experiment. You eat what?
We?
Who the fuck is we?
We by your plate. It's good.
It's French. We.
All right. Give me the vanilla one.
The vanilla we?
Yeah.
You're not gonna like it.
Bruh, stop telling me what I am and then I'm not gonna like.
It's vanilla and chocolate.
Ew, I'm not gonna like that.
Exactly.
Bruh.
I know.
Just give me goddamn.
Alright, okay.
Oh, this one's plain vanilla.
Alright, yeah, let me get that one. Ooh, that go one that say limon. Bro, what is that sound? Bro, it sounds like somebody getting their bat blown out.
I think I'm attracted to
this one. Chobani. What's the difference? Greek yogurt is nasty. She don't know shit about shit. Ain't nothing wrong with Greek yogurt. Huh?
What I'll drink for my belly.
Tell the people.
It's for my acid reflux.
Y'all, the girl got acid reflux. She be burping and farting at the same time. We call it the double dragon. Nothing? Hurry up! But yeah, nah, this really some like some little quick little bullshit vlog just to throw up type shit. Ain't nothing going on. We just going to the store, grabbing some bullshit ass snacks, going back to the crib. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Literally, quick little store run vlog. You know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy. You know what I'm saying? I seen a woman in here though. She was looking like a big ass bottle of Pepto Bismol. If I could find her, I'm gonna put her on camera. What? You seen her too?
Your mama tell you to put that shit back.
What the fuck?
That was a whole boneless ham doing in the biscuit section.
Ham got bones? I ain't never seen a ham with a bone. What they mean boneless? Ain't all ham boneless?
Who knows? I don't fucking know. I'm pretty sure if it say boneless, then that means somewhere in that motherfucker got bone.
Alright, bro. We came to get cinnamon rolls.
No, we didn't.
Okay, well, I did. I came to get cinnamon rolls. I mean, she taking it too literal. We didn't literally come just for cinnamon rolls, but I came to get cinnamon rolls. Like, I'm in the cinnamon. You know what? I don't gotta explain myself to nobody. You know what I'm saying? But they cinnamon roll options is horrible. Nigga, like, what is this? The fuck?
What a jumbo bitch is that, you heard?
There's more cinnamon rolls over here.
But that say cream cheese. I don't want cream cheese. I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna just get this one. Cinnamon rolls original. No, why the fuck is Kroger jamming?
My way.
Hey, it's going fat in here. See? Alright, never mind. You can't see. You want some bagels?
Want some what?
Some bagels.
I was actually thinking about that. See, I told you we connected, bro. Cause I really was thinking about bagels. Cause I was thinking.
Smell like Padusi down here. This the Padusi section.
Oh my god.
Y'all, you made it. So you made it to the fish market. AKA, not cure your ass. What are we doing in the fucking bacon section?
What are we doing in the bacon section? We just walked this way. I want some fruit.
By the way.
Oh, come on, let's go get you some fruit. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. That was a solo, bro. No fucking duo. Oh, they got meat. No homo.
Oh, that meat look good, though.
Hold on now. Don't be checking on nobody else's meat, though. Hold on now. We got to go. Come on. I got competition on this aisle. What the fuck? I'm about to call the motherfucking health inspectors and drop some rats in this bitch, huh?
Okay.
To the fruit aisle. We ain't fucking with nobody else's meat.
What about sushi is good, bro?
Sushi is really good.
What about sushi is good?
It's just delicious.
Well, this shit, that don't even look attractive.
Okay, that's not what I mean.
Like, they literally took a shrimp, flattened homie out, and laid his ass across some rice. What's good about that?
It's good as fuck.
Don't worry about it. I'm gonna cook you some real sushi. That shit gonna be busting too. Come on, bro.
Oh, it's a sale by 12:19. What's today?
A sub.
Today the 18th, right? That mean I gotta eat it today if I wanna eat it.
It's too late then, it's already spoiled. Alright, got a Fanta. We got some cupcakes and shit, some chips. We got some fucking, what's that?
Yogurt.
Bro, we really got a bunch of bullshit. We were trying to get some Starbucks drinks, but I don't feel like shitting tonight. You know what, should I get one? I ain't want
you
one
go
now.
Shit though.
Yeah, hey bro, coffee, all I gotta do, that shit just gotta touch the tip of my tongue and I'm shitting, done for it. Can't help it. You want some cheese? You want some Gouda?
That cheese look good.
Yeah, that cheese look. What they say? What kind of spread do we have today here? We got Langer's A-Op. Fucking, I don't know what the fuck that say. We got some goat cheese. We got some goddamn Willoughby.
I'm not gonna hold
you. Know what? Come on, before you actually put some bullshit in your body. Let's get you some fruit. Bruh. You just idiot. Come on. Let's get you some fruit.
My
way.
Are you the one some pineapple?
Well,
pineapple's
acidic. Yeah, you don't need
pineapple.
No pineapple.
Plate.
You can get you some.
I'm gonna get some melon.
Yeah.
They're very basic.
Some cantaloupe.
Yeah, that's.
Ooh, what about a mango?
Mangoes are acidic too.
Damn.
I think I'm gonna get some cantaloupe
with some honeydew. Alright. Y'all, tomorrow vlog is gonna be us out this bitch grocery shopping. Right now, we just bullshitting. Damn, nigga, watch where you walking. All this fucking earth, and you wanna walk right where I'm walking at. Alright, successful store run. Boom. Showing your bag, you know what I'm saying? Boom. Yeah, that's literally it, bro. That's literally all this video is. I couldn't find a woman that looked like a bottle of Pepto-Bismol. So, you're just gonna have to imagine, like, a 6'6 woman with a pink furry jumpsuit on, looking like
Pepto-Bismol. Oh my god, it's a disaster. Can you I'm touch on me? Dead ass. Not call I'm literally me after. Selling you.
Anyway,
SZA, bro.
Like I said, it's just a quick little video to throw up on the channel to give y'all something to watch real quick. Like, and yeah, well, hopefully we get a real vlog coming soon. Tomorrow we're going to grocery shop, go Christmas shopping, and get it done. So yeah. I see y'all on that when I see y'all on that. Say bye to the people.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Nigga, whoever made this label need to be fucking fired. Field. Now nut-free. First off, I ain't even need to know this. I don't give a fuck if it was nuts in it or not. If I'm eating red velvet cake, ain't no nut going. You know what?